Hearty greetings to all my lovely students of grade 3. We had started with the discussion of the comprehension part, that is the question answer at the back of the lesson, that is lesson number 1 of English literature on the pasture. And we had finished discussing question number A, 4 questions. Question number B, answer the questions. In that, all these 4 question answers we had discussed. Then question number C, read the lines and answer the questions. I had completed with this. Number 1, go now and wash yourself first, for the sun will laugh at you. Sub questions A, B, C we had completed. Now we move forward with the number 2 question of this. Read the lines and answer the question. Okay, let us read the lines and then we answer the questions that follow the line. Okay, she is going to stay with you all day, therefore milk 2 bowls full for her dinner. Now this sentence you can remember, at the very beginning grandfather had instructed Peter that Heidi is going to stay with him for the whole day, and therefore you should Peter should take care of her dinner. And for dinner he had also packed a few things in Peter's bag. Along with those food, he also instructed Peter to milk 2 bowls of to give her 2 bowls full of milk, okay, so that she should not remain hungry. Now let us start with question number A, who said this and to whom? So the answer is here. Grandpa said this to Peter. Okay, the answer is Grandpa said this to Peter. Okay, Grandpa said this to Peter. Now next question number B, why did he ask the person, question number B, 2B, who was going to stay and with whom? Okay, the question is, who was going to stay and with whom? Who is this? She here, who is a girl, who is being talked about? She is Heidi. And she is going to stay with whom? Peter. So the answer is Peter was going to stay with Heidi. Either way. Okay. So both of them are going to be with the goats till the night time, because grandfather had instructed Peter to give her food, and food that is of till dinner. Okay, till dinner he had packed Heidi's food. So dinner means at till night she is going to be with Peter and the goats. Okay. So the answer of question number 2B is Peter was going to stay with Heidi. Okay. Peter was going to stay with Heidi. Okay. Next. Question number C. We take up question number C now. Why should he milk 2 bowls full for her? Okay. Why he should milk? Because Heidi is very much new to this life of living by the mountainside. going to the pasture with the goats and running about with the goats. So she is very much new to this life that she is going to have with her grandfather up by the mountain side. So the answer is, why should he milk two bowls? Grandpa wanted Heidi to be well fed, especially as she was new to the farm. Okay, well fed means eaten to the that means not starving. Well fed means not starving. She is having her tummy full of food. She should not starve. She should not go without food. Okay, well fed means not to stay without food. Okay, Grandpa wanted Heidi to be well fed, especially as she was new to the farm. Okay, because Grandpa is a loving and a concerned person. He was very much concerned about Heidi, so he wanted her to be well fed, to be full with the food, not to starve, not to go without food. Okay, because she had come to stay with her grandfather just one day before, so she was obviously very new to the farm, and probably that's the reason why he was so much concerned about her, as she was a small child. Okay, now next question number 2, ABC is over. Okay, we have finished discussing the answers as well. Moving forward to question number 3, let's start reading the line and also the questions that follow the line. Okay, Heidi even forgot Peter and his goats. So line is, Heidi even forgot Peter and his goats. So obviously this was when she saw lovely flowers by the mountain side, when she saw lots of flowers, you know, at one particular place she saw colorful, beautiful and pretty flowers. So she forgot Peter and his goats and she strayed away to one side so that she could pluck as many flowers as possible. She wanted to carry those flowers home. Okay, that's the reason why she stopped at one side. She started plucking the flowers. Okay, next let's read the question and let's also discuss the answer. Why did Heidi forget Peter and his goats? What could be the reason for forgetting Peter? Because see, I've written the answer for you. Let us read the answer. Heidi was so lost in the beauty. Let's keep something so that it should not fly off. Okay, next. Heidi was so lost in the beauty of flowers and in collecting them that she forgot about Peter and his goats. So I told you, she was so much lost, so much engrossed in the beauty of the flowers that she completely forgot that she was accompanying, she was going along with Peter and his goats. So let us read the answer once again. Heidi was so lost in the beauty of flowers and in collecting them that she forgot about Peter and his goats. Okay, let us read one more time. Okay, it will be easier for you to memorize. Okay, Heidi was so lost in the beauty of flowers and in collecting them that She forgot about Peter and his goods. Okay, she was also engrossed, so much lost in the beauty of the flowers, and she wanted to collect them. She wanted to pluck them, and she puts them in her apron. Remember, she plucked the flowers, few of the colorful flowers, and she wanted to take it back home, and she put it in her apron. Okay, next. 3B, okay, let's start with 3B, okay. What did she do? What did Heidi do? She ran far ahead of him and then strayed away off to one side. Okay, she did not want to go along with Peter. So she ran far ahead of him and then she strayed away off to one side, because what was there on the one side? Lots of beautiful flowers, pretty flowers, you know, that tempted her to stop, you know, and start. She started plucking the flowers one by one. Okay, she ran far ahead of him and then strayed away off to one side. Okay, next. 3C. What happened later? What happened after she strayed away to one side? Peter got angry. Yes or no? He got angry. He was finding it difficult to, you know, trace her, because she was not visible now, because she had strayed away off to one side. Obviously, she was nowhere to be seen. As Heidi strayed away, Peter had a difficult time looking for her and called for her angrily. So remember, he was angry. By the end of the lesson, we had we read that he was having a tough time controlling the goats. See here. Here you can see, Heidi, where are you now? He called quite angrily. Now he was having tough time. He was quite angry, isn't it? Looking after the goats and plus searching for, looking out for Heidi, because she had, gone away to one side, strayed away to one side. That's the reason she was not to be seen now. And he was very angry. Okay. Now let us read this answer one more time. As Heidi strayed away, Peter had a difficult time looking for her and called for her angrily. Okay. So we have finished with question number A, question number B, question number C, okay, and question number D we will not attempt now, because this will be done in the classroom, because you have to think and then you have to answer. First we discuss these questions. If time permits, we will solve this in the class. Okay. So only 3 questions for this lesson number 1, A, B and C. Using this recording, you can start learning, memorizing the answers. Okay. The answers are simple, easy to learn. Start memorizing. Very soon we will meet each other. Okay. In my next recording, I will give you the answer of Alice in Wonderland. Okay, I'll start with question number A and then question number B and question number C. Okay, I'll give you the answers of the comprehension part of lesson number 3, Alice in Wonderland. Okay, till then, happy learning, happy memorizing, and start your studies. Okay, read the lessons. They are very interesting. Okay. The Heidi lesson is also very interesting. Start reading it. It is really very nice how she is getting used to the life at the pasture. She's having a good time with the flowers, with the goats, with her grandfather and with Peter. So start reading the lesson. Okay, memorize the answers till here. Okay, till then, happy reading, happy learning. Bye.